National Laureate Datuk Dr Shahnon Ahmad, the author of famous works such as Perdana Maha Maha and Sultan Baginda, has died of pneumonia. Shahnon was 84 years old when he passed away at KPJ Hospital in Kajang on Tuesday. He was buried at the Sungai Tangkas Muslim Cemetery in Bandar Baru Bangi. Shahnon was born on January 13, 1933 in Bangu Dedap, Kedah. He was awarded the National Laureate Award in 1982 and also served as a lecturer at the Sultan Idris Teachers College Perak as well as at USM. The renowned novelist had also won several other awards such as the Champion of Literature, ASEAN Literary Prize and Mastera Literary Award. Shahnon was also involved in politics and served as past Member of Parliament for Sikh from 1999 to 2004.